Oh my god.
Let's go.
Makumama winti fa fa fa. Wonjum ni eighty sorry sa sa sa. Hey, amu sunkra na me do mo mo. Adi ebena.
Moya ya ya su yinchele o atamfu eni e o. Amu si ye do idi e dan bele o atamfu eni e o. Inse me pesa me katcha o ma mesa. Uya masi ebena. Mede makumama winti fa fa fa. Wonjum ni eighty sorry sa sa sa. Hey, amu sunkra na me dau mo mo. Adi ebena.
Hey, it be like anything them.
Oh, adi ebena.
Hey, it be like anything them.
Danke bere na ya uya. Inti mi ja una mi ye di yo mi de. Adia penna, mede makumama winti fa fa. Wonjum ni eighty sorry sa sa sa. Hey, amu sunkra na me dau mo mo. Adia penna, mede makumama winti fa fa. Wonjum ni eighty sorry sa.
An event here in London, she said to me, "Nyamu ponya adom, na se, no
November, it drew. Now I'm going back to Ghana, address her. Me know where you are, and I'm seeing your mama. So tonight, I'm here because this lady saw me, loved what I was doing, and decided that it will be an honor for me to trail you tonight at her celebration. Please, give it up for yourselves, and thank you all for coming. Give it up for yourselves. I am working with a wonderful DJ called DJ Zelo. Thank you, sir. I appreciate you. Before we start this program, which we have already started, by the way, we need to pray. Can you please close your eyes as I pray? Heavenly Father, we are so grateful today. Thank you for an opportunity like this to celebrate a life that you created right from creation with a purpose. We are in awe of you for what you've done in her life, what you did and what you are yet to do. We pray that tonight, as the whole of England and London have gathered here to celebrate your daughter, come in and take the glory for yourself. And at the end of the day, we will worship and honor you till you call us into your glory. We love you and we are grateful. In Jesus' matchless name, amen. 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 Thank you. The bomb pie read on Nanka made a for a bobo above see her. Masha said, Natchez, more the offerings no. Ba. When I'm a man in Paris, the grace of God is for free. Let's enjoy it for free. Amen. Amen. DJ Zelo, I love talking, but I love it when I see great people enjoying themselves. And so tonight, please, less talking, more music, and more talks among yourselves on your tables. Thank you. If you need anything, call me. I'm at your service.
Yeah. Oh,
have 50. Please, give it up for beautiful Mrs. Doris Bio. Give it up for her, please. Give it up for her. Ahini Bio. Bemena. Onyo Nyamfo. One Yamami, Aqua. Now, your door, send you see Toronto. And then, Ray, out of one Ashima, Ghana for, and Pope means Rona may come, it's me, I said Nigeria for Crafra. You pay in our bottom, see a share at the fair fine and go for the amount at 50. And maybe we didn't never been some almost a tear bazaar. But we can all attest that our beautiful Doris at 50 is amazing. And so, Ahine, Shami, Moniyo, we want you to do one thing for us though. 50 is a great number of grace, a great number of significance, a great number of everything beautiful, everything that God has created that is good in your life. We want you to lift her from the seat and put her down 5 times for us as we do. I do it once and it's gone. So tonight, open your eyes well. And if you have your cameras, please take pictures and video it. Mr. Bill, you said, I'm here at the fire fee. So, Sika, and we can't send someone to go in the house. I'm here at the fire fee. Mr. Wa, Manson. I'm just going to ask you 5 times, if this beautiful lady is your wife, and if you are happy that God gave her to you. So when I ask, just say, she is. And then on the 5th one, put her down like the queen she is. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our question to Mr. Bill. Mr. Bill, is this the beautiful woman, the wife that you have dreamt dreams with, the lady who has graced and loved you through good times and bad times for 20 something years and over? If she is, say she is.
Yes, she is.
Give it up for him.
My God!
Obisi Boho Bill. Mr. Bill, Ohima Mofe for you, Ojina Wenche. Kuko fuhi neba, a ojina onche, oba fefe, ohimei, onu ene nyangu pwandum. Wako maternity ward, 1, 2, 3, 4 times, amau, ewa bravo imu. If she is, say she is.
Yes, she is.
Obe yi ojina onche, ohine, onu ni oba. A man in a woman to Yakase, what no? Now, hold on. Now, hold on, be a beam. I want to see anything. If she is, say she is.
Yes, she is.
And then, my final thing to you is actually not another response from you, but I need for you to tell her how much you love her and how beautiful she looks at 50. Please tell her for us.
Ladies and gentlemen, pastors who have come to support us to celebrate the birthday of my queen. Doris is really my queen. I met her when she was only 23 years old. January on the 4th. And that same year, on her birthday, that was 8th of August, we got married. So it took us less than a year to tie the knot. She has been a wonderful wife. A very loyal wife. beautiful. Anything a woman has, she has got it.
What it's doing.
Why did you ask for it too?
Right. Doris, among all women, is different.
But all can she can be almost among all.
Among all women, excuse me to say, is different.
Amen.
She's a prayerful woman. She's a mother. She's a sister. She's everything to us, the family, the Bio family. She's wonderful. She has got four children for me. We got Daniel, who is now an accountant. We got Mami Kukia, who is a medical student. We got Nathaniel, who is also studying law. And then the baby is also at the sixth form.
Glory to Jesus.
We say this, giving thanks to God for blessing her.
Amen.
Every day with Doris has been a miracle. Every moment has been a grace.
Amen.
And every minute with Doris has been a blessing. Every life is a gift from God.
Amen.
Doris has been nice. So what I'm telling Doris, so that we keep on living the way we live. And as we started, as it's beautiful, because she has made things beautiful, God has also made things around Doris very beautiful.
Amen!
So Doris, I'm telling you today, together we stand, together we strive, together we embrace our love.
Amen!
Happy birthday, my sweetheart, and I love you all the time.
My car, he has to announce it.
celebrating Doris at 50. Beautiful, fabulous 50. And my cameraman, or the people on the camera, are from Dwumfour Group of companies, right? And they are all over the UK. Just in case you're looking for great people to give you great memories of your celebration.
Thank you. We're gonna get it. Thank you. say I can be with you. On that team, I said, I'm in it. So, you can be two and a more backlog. You know what you are saying? What's the week? She said, let's be so for a one thing. And the other two, you might have to say, I need a team man to look into the damn gym. But I would have to go to bed. It's so black. You are like I said, when you know if I am good. Take it down, put it into the team. To sit down, I'm a guy in the sun. What can be the loose? Some shall be good. Shall be good. That's what we need. We should have to send it back to one guy.
Why? 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 Keep it. You can dance, you can feel, you can dance. money follow you. Banana follow you. Brother follow you. Cause I'm in love with you. Money follow you. Banana follow you. Paparazzi follow you. Cause I'm in love with you.
Let me go. Amen.
Jesus blesses without measure. We pray that choices,
I'm here today to celebrate your birthday. Even though it was my birthday yesterday. Now my mum's in, man. She's the best, man. I could have not paid for another mum. Serious, serious. Like, she's taking me for uni. Like, I got my first job. Like, giving me like wonderful brothers, sisters. Yeah, she's come from a powerful family. And she's a princess still.
Yeah. Your mom is a queen.
Yeah, but sometimes, like, you get it. Nah, I'm honest, man. Like, there's nothing, like, the amount of things my mom has done in this world, like, there's nothing I can do to repay her. Like, there's nothing. Like, all the sacrifices, like, making sure there's food on the table every single time I come home. Like, what else do you expect as a like, young guy, like, literally? Like, mom, I appreciate it. Like, today, I want to thank you, like, publicly. I appreciate you, like, there's no other woman that could have done a better job, definitely not. I pray that God continues to bless you.
Amen.
Add many more years into your age.
Amen.
And then hopefully you can see
your children. Your wife and your children.
And that's it.
To the beautiful birthday girl. And now, her husband and children want to sing happy birthday.
There's so much to say. First, I just want to thank God. We want to thank God for all He has done for this family.
Amen.
And I just want to thank God for my beautiful mom.
Yes.
She's not just an auntie, but she's a mom. Because I remember first, the day I started speaking tongues, it was when you took me to a church service.
Jesus.
31st July, 2009. And I still have that day, and you were there praying with me all the time. And so I just want to thank you so much for everything that you've done for us, for all the love that you've given. We appreciate you so much.
Amen.
And we know that God is going to continue to bless you.
Amen.
And to favor you in everything that you've done. You see, they said that it's 50, but she looks 25.
Yeah.
She looks 25.
Yeah.
You see, that's just the blessing and the favor of God.
Yeah.
So, Mom, I just want to pray that may God continue to favor
Amen.
You.
Amen.
Bless you and bless you in everything that you do.
Woo!
Thank you so much for your help. I love you so much. I wish you a happy, happy birthday. God bless you, Mom.
God bless you. And now, the happy birthday song, please. The happy birthday song. Thank you. Thank you.
noise.
Pop, 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 champagne. Woo! Aha! Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Thank you, 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 thank you. Now please go around and serve the ladies. Serve the ladies. Please serve the ladies. Serve the ladies. Serve someone. You can serve a table. Hey. So, dearest, beautiful, wonderful Mrs. Doris Ajua Pinamai. Kukufu Hima. Kukufu Hineba. Odishie. This is to you.
Doris Bio.
We celebrate you in love, in joy, and it is our prayer that from today, may glory and honor be your portion every step till heaven. Amen.
Amen.
And so, let's spell her name for her because she is beautiful and sexy at 50. Can I get a D? D. O.
O.
R.
R.
I.
I.
S.
S.
Happy birthday, Doris.
Happy birthday to Doris.
Have a leave of faith.